touch it.
We're back.
No, seriously, like, we're back this time. We're going to update every, what's today? Sunday? Every Sunday.
Every Sunday? Is that our date? Every Sunday.
Pinky. If I'm not working. Yo, how many of y'all work in the airport? This shit sucks. She's always working when I'm off. It's like, I'm tired. I'm at work.
Okay, but I work during the week like normal people. This one works during
the
weekend.
I don't mind working on the weekend.
I don't mind working on stabbing this up.
We decided to make a new YouTube channel.
And we decided to call it Barefoot.
She's... Boy, you should know
what you're falling for. It's called Barefoot. It has so much significance to us growing up, and we're still growing up, obviously. Yeah. But it's a lot of craziness. It has to relate to just walking out of my house on rocks.
Bare.
Because I love my rocks, so my house just has
everybody who's been to me in this house knows about the rocks. Like, one time Sam's brother didn't want to drive on the rocks because he was driving the BMW, and he was like, nah, I don't want to mess up my tires. Imagine walking on that barefoot.
Imagine falling on that.
Dude, there was one night. I'm not going to get into
We shall not speak of that yet, girlfriend. So we decided to call it Barefoot because obviously it's really significant to us. And we've had so many memories being barefoot outside my house, you know?
Even inside the house.
Even inside the house.
Well, I mean,
I'm barefoot right now.
Well, I got socks on. She don't wear socks.
I hate socks. So, on this video channel, okay, like, before we kept it strictly
like
tutorials
and everything,
like, how-tos, and I mean, now we can still do them if we want to, but we're not really focusing on that now. We're focusing on just, like, just being silly, just being us.
Because that's us.
Like, just being crazy because that's us, you know? We want to, like, kind of vlog, like, everything that goes on because we're so freaking
cool. So, yeah,
so that's what we'll be doing, and we hope that you guys enjoy. Well, of course you're going to enjoy us.
She's so conceited. She's so full of herself.
I am not. Selfie. Okay,
so Mia broke her front facing camera. She can't take selfies no more.
I know she's tired
because
she's so tired.
She'd be in the pool hall
like, and I'm like, and then sometimes like, and then I'm like, ah, and then I'm like, and then I'm like crazy on my selfies. I have like a million selfies of just
no lie.
And like every day, like I have to. It's hard for me to pick which one because they're all just so like selfie worthy.
No lie.
Now no more selfies.
Aww, you could always take it like this.
That's not fun. What's the last time?
Have you ever been to Sweet Hollow Road? We went there.
It was so fun.
We saw handprints
on the windshield. On the back windshield.
This is scary.
Shit is cool. Everyone should go. You know what we should do? We should plan like a big campfire party, right? And like a group, like a big ass group, like mad people, people we don't even know. Should just come.
Okay, so we should go to a haunted place with strangers that are capable of killing us.
Okay, you know, now when you put it like that, it doesn't sound so safe. But, okay, people who do know us will come with us. If you don't, walk the other way.
I don't know about
or get lost.
I have no friends. Nobody likes me.
Everyone likes you.
They think I'm mean.
She's not mean. Why'd you come up with that idea?
I know!
No, seriously, everyone thinks you're mean.
If you think I'm mean, please comment below.
Guys, be nice. She's not mean. She's so sweet. Mm. She's my little chimpanzee. I love her. Okay, guys, so we're gonna play a little game. We're gonna do like a challenge thing just so you can get to know us. I guess, kind of. So, there is another name for this game. I know this game. It's this like, game is like a...
Well, we kind of made our own version of it. It's like, okay, let's do the real game. Like, if she says...
Apple.
I say... Snow White.
Yeah. See? Ooh. So you guys remember that game? But we're calling it Word Story.
So she's going to say a word, and I'm going to say a story that we've been through that reminds me of the word.
Yeah. Wine.
There's so many wine stories.
That's why this is fun, because you have to pick one. You have to pick, like, the best one. But kind of censored a little.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm just thinking of how she just spilled the freaking wine. Just
okay,
now.
There we go. That's the story.
So I told the story. Oh, okay, good. Now I have to. Okay, let me go. Let me go. Let me go. Okay. Window.
In my bathroom.
Well, there's no bathroom window. No.
Summertime. When I think of windows, I think of us in the summertime. Mostly, I think of when I was what? I was 15. You were 16.
That was the best year.
That was the best year. I don't even remember what year was that. Do you remember 2010? I remember when I think of windows. You know what I remember, guys? I remember our summer of 2010 going crazy. We were little. We were ratchet. We were so much fun.
Charles Park.
Okay, February 24th, driving in the middle of the night, going swing on the swings. It was freezing, but we thought it was spring.
Freezing.
And we were wearing lace stockings and short dresses because we thought it was spring. Okay, I'll go. Poconos.
Oh my god, we had so much fun in the fucking Poconos. I just remember being, damn, this has to be censored, right? I just remember that we had no signal. So there was like the bathroom.
Oh, and
we were sticking our head like out the bathroom window, and I was dating this guy. And like I was hearing stuff while I was in the Poconos track, right?
Yeah.
And I was hearing stuff, and I was trying to call, like, F you, you mother. Your call has been disconnected. No service. I'm there like, oh my god.
She was literally, the way it was, I was kind of holding her up.
Yeah.
I was standing on the bathtub, and I'm holding her up so she can put her head out the window so she can talk on the phone.
I don't know why we didn't go outside.
Because the bears, they warned us about the bears. Oh, yeah. They said that we couldn't go outside. It was nighttime. Yeah, bears be cry cry.
Okay. Your 16th birthday.
Okay, I'm gonna give you a bunch of scenarios. Okay, falling down my little hill thing. Falling down on Alvin. Falling down after Uncle Derek consistently gave me a cup of brown. Liquid.
Coca-Cola.
Fighting.
Oh my god.
Fighting. Telling people to get off my gate.
Dude.
Telling people to get in their car. Telling people to drive. Telling people, bitch.
And I'm just there with my grandmama holding me back. Like, come on.
Midnight.
Okay. Midnight of January 1st, 2014, which was a couple days ago. It was like 6 days ago.
Yeah.
I was with my favorite person in the whole wide world, and I had nobody to kiss for New Year's but you. That was so nice. Like, that's the nicest thing I ever said in my life.
Aww, I love you. Level.
Latin night. That's it. The only two Indian girls with a whole bunch of Dominicans. That's it. Crazy. In the VIP. Not even our VIP, but we have a VIP. What? It was. Oh my god. Okay, let me think. What does this remind you of?
DLCD! Bert and Ernie!
Car. There's so many car stories. I remember being in the car in Florida with Eddie and Amrita. And then, you know, like the lady that sings all the Indian songs, and they sound Jupiti! And they sound all the same. He had a CD. He was like, oh, this is Uncle Derek's CD. Let me put it in the. It was in the CD. Derek. It was like a tape.
It was on loop.
We were like blasting that shit on the highway, going to like the mall or something. Shoes. Red shoes. Mask. One shoe.
Oh, she won't be again. Okay. All right, I'll tell. We're just gonna tell them about our plan.
Okay. So you wanna know what I think about when I hear red shoes? Red, really cute shoes with spikes on them
that we bought 2 hours before we went to the club.
You wanna know what I hear? No, fucking no. But I think people are stealing my shit. Some hoochie woochie decide to come right on over and steal my shoes. Like, hello.
Are we that incapacitated? Are we that stupid? Do we not have shoes? Do we need to steal other shoes? What if it didn't fit you, man?
But girl? One time, one of my shoes got stolen.
Oh yeah, and steals one shoe? Someone stole one shoe. One shoe.
Those are Steve Madden. I went home with one shoe. Well, I had socks in the bag, so it was okay.
Well, of course, we always walk with our socks hanging out the window.
That's what's up.
Past life reference.
And then somebody stole her mask.
Okay. And then, you know, Halloween, you know, I'm looking so good. I was a genie in a bottle. Had a nice mask on, really nice mask with beads on it. Girlfriend, you might know what I'm talking about since you have it. So, anywho, girlfriend, you took my mask.
And you took a picture with it and posted it on Facebook. You took a picture of it
on Instagram. Right. You and a group of people took a picture with it and then you posted it on Instagram. Honey bunny, why don't you have Instagram? Why can't I find your name? I can't find you. I will find you though and I'll find my mask. So beware when you see us next time.
You will not have a mask with your and shit. You will not have a shoe. Mm-mm.
She didn't steal one shoe. I'm still both shoes. I'm going to hide them.
Next time we go to Mocha, I'm taking one shoe and then she's taking two shoes. And we're just gonna take them because somebody took our shit.
Somebody took our shit. You know, you guys just wanna be mean, you know, wanna take other people's things. Okay, well, guess what? Karma.
Ladies, watch your shit.
Wow, we're really crazy.
We are.
Okay. Alright, so that's really it for today.
Yeah, we were just thinking of things to do.
I hope you guys had fun with our game, and I hope we gave you like a little bit. I mean, I know we threw a lot of stuff. We didn't give you a full thing with our lovely stories, but we can't yet because you know, mommy is still upstairs. She won't be happy.
So
I hope you guys liked it, and we love you, and you love us, and everyone's just loving each other with this big.
We're running 30 minutes.
Okay, we're cutting out a lot. Okay, so bye guys. Have fun.